7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I'm not sure I believe this. I'm gonna have to confirm that this is really Dick Nixon's account. I thought Richard Nixon is no longer with us. But there's Richard Nixon who's breaking with us. Is it the ghost of Richard Nixon?
Is he not a crook?
I'm not sure. I have to double check on this. Need to confirm this for a minute. Let me check on something on Mr. Nickerson. There is a true Richard Nickerson. That's freaking amazing. Rich, you have a great name, man. Awesome name. God bless you. Tricky Rick. Hey, Leighton, see this?
No.
Amazing. Look at this guy.
Who?
Look at the thing. How amazing is that?
Wait. I can't see. Oh.
Richard Nixon.
Thanks for joining us. Appreciate it.
Tricky.
So, how does Sam do? I haven't been watching. I've been on the phone.
Have you been tutoring him? Because he comes in here. It's actually pretty entertaining. When he comes in, he's got the announcement. He's got the whole thing down pat. Good stuff.
Excellent.
He says, fellas, got a participation bonus, and you know when he comes in, it's like you have to stop because it's so important.
Do you realize how cool that 69 stamp pack is? So when I bought it from Steve, I was under the impression, you know, there was a lot of more packs behind that. Mm. Well, I just checked, there's no more. Mm. We're still giving it away. We're not rescinding.
Right.
But my point is, we're still going to be prepared, though, when we open it, if we, in case I can buy a box ever or a pack, whatever, to tell people, we should definitely make it, before you open it, get a good shot.
Yeah.
I'm going to make it the vintage pack break of the week with Rich Miller from Sports Collectors Daily, because I don't think anyone's ever opened this that I've seen, at least meaning online.
Well, Nick V wanted to know if they're forever stamps. I told him they were.
Well, you know, we could do that as like a second prize. You know, we'll see what we do. I just looked up. So the last Mantle 9 sold for $8.50. The last Clemente 9 stamp sold for $6.50. I didn't look at the pop yet, but I bet you if you do, it's very low. Mm-hmm. I bet you those stamps respectively are thousands and ten. So once again, not rescinding. Mm-hmm. If we could do a little how you doing, we might rewind the clock, but I don't know how to do that. So my point is enjoy. And by the way, shout out to Bobby Binder from VCP.
Bobby B.
PSA has great auction tools as well. You know, Bobby's, I think there's a free service. You got to pay a few bucks if you want to upgrade
your bag of shells.
But if you're a serious collector, I advise having them all.
Yeah.
You know,
it's always good to
more
have
data,
more information
is good. You know, another thing, share, I can't really talk about this in the PSA show because they have their own data, the whole thing.
Right.
But, you know, one thing to keep in mind is J5 does a great job. You've heard him do this with deals, explaining to people. So people look in VCP or they look at eBay completed auctions. Oh, my item sold for $389. No, let's buy it now. Mm-mm. So when we look at stuff, we're not suggesting that it's not a real price. We're just saying, though, in an open market environment, there's a much different, you know, value or price put on something versus a one-off sale.
Yeah.
You know, and so I'm just saying that in terms of using VCP, I love using VCP, but I specifically focus on the auction data, not on the buy it now data. I think it's important to clarify.
Very important. As a matter of fact, when I would price lots for you, it's the first thing you told me.
Yeah.
Very important.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All the details.
Yeah. Well, that's a really important one.
Probably the most important when you use
Well, VCP. Well, but I'm saying, like, we have a lot of folks that enjoy collecting cards, mm-hmm. and, you know, you want people to understand how to value stuff. And mm-hmm. so, you know, listen, we sell plenty of stuff on eBay at buy it now. Doesn't mean that we're going to get that price again. I'm very well aware of that. Mm-hmm. You know, auction is the one style, and, you know, fixed price is the other.
Roger Dodger, sir. One spot left in $100 bonus, by the way. Leighton came in here and people just started buying.
Well, the stamp pack is very good.
Oh, yeah.
That's the point is that I know we did something like where we're giving it away over a course, but then the first third of it, there's basically going to be a Leighton surprise. I'm excited about
that. Oh, yeah. I told him, actually, I actually made a point that the Leighton surprise for me tonight was a bacon burger from Five Guys.
I thought you wanted to eat dinner.
I said yours would be considerably better for them. Because it won't be a hamburger. Can't send a hamburger in the mail.
Well, I could. You I could just don't think it would be very tasty.
It could be hard, but yeah, gross. Yeah. Yeah. It kicked dirty. Yeah. All right. So, just a lot of cool stuff we got in this little $310 participation bonus promo. Top card for Tony is Jim Jensen. I feel like there's going to be a Joey Montana in here. We already pulled the Jeter SP. Here's Luther Bradley, spot two. Ricky Watts, spot three. Oh! Sam, Doug, I am on fire tonight with names. We pulled, I don't know, how many Dicks, two Bushes.
Okay.
We pulled Dick Dietz, remember? Dick yeah. Dietz?
I wasn't prepared.
Well, we did, for 70 Solo.
I know.
Yeah, but look at this one. Are you kidding me?
Oh, I thought this was Dick Dietz again. I'm like, you're supposed to sit, right? You should have a double Dick Dietz
time. You see his face?
Oh, my God.
He must have just had some, he must be lactose and had some milk.
Oh, my God.
You know what I mean? Richard Wood.
Oh, my God.
Spot five. Oh, Nick. Which one, Nick? I see you, bro. 69 basketball spot. 2003 Topps basketball spot. I see you, bro. Thank you, man. Hey, can we get that... should I ask Sam, Robert? Ask him when he comes back? Okay. I'll do that. Sammy White, six. Jordan, I don't know, I'll have to ask. Big stick of vile gum. Yeah, man, it's when you do all these like promos. It has not been very good today, our software. It's been a little slow. Oh boy. Here's Tim Wilson. Tim Wilson. Scott Dierking. I hope you go to Virginia, man. I had a lot of fun going there last time. Tony. Tom DeLeon. Actually, my family had a good time. We were down there, we hung out. We kibitzed a little bit, you know? Ted Hendricks, no Joe Montana. Alright, so the winner, take all. You have all that stuff over there for me? And the bonus? I have all the stuff. Alright. I'm going to do the participation bonus right now. Too Tall Jones. So no Montana. Guys, down in the last hour of our show. One more hour. All right, here is the participation bonus. This is the